Hi, that's my new project. It's a cheap brushless motor driver made on STM32F031 Nucleo board. Here is this board. Here is display. Here is output driver. And here is motor. Okay, now we can turn it on. As you can see, the motor is moving. You can adjust the velocity with potentiometer. The firmware takes 11 kilobytes of flash, and microcontroller has 32 kilobytes of flash, so it's enough space to prepare special application with this circuit. Okay, that's my new project.